Hi, I'm Bruce Hassall, PwC New Zealand CEO and Senior Partner. I'm proud to present to you our New Zealand supplement to PwC's 17th Annual Global CEO Survey. Over 1,300 CEOs from 68 countries globally were interviewed between September and December last year. Out of this number, 35 New Zealand CEOs provided their feedback online, and we conducted a total of 11 in-depth face-to-face interviews. The panel of New Zealand CEOs interviewed is diverse across industries. They lead companies with a combined annual revenue in excess of $39 billion and employing around 65,000 people. Our supplement focuses on the challenges, opportunities, changing operating environment, and shifting expectations specific to doing business in New Zealand. We found New Zealand CEOs are more confident than their global peers about the strength of the global economy and their revenue growth prospects. They have switched from survival mode to transforming their businesses to be fit for the future. CEOs recognise that they face challenges to growth stemming from three key global megatrends: technological advances, demographic changes, and global economic power shifts. They're also very concerned about overregulation and the availability of key skills and how this will impact their business growth prospects. In most areas of business, at least three quarters of CEOs acknowledge the need to make strategic changes in response to global forces. CEOs are also concerned about measuring and reporting their total business outcomes on society and building trust with their stakeholders. I would really like readers to reflect on the difficult questions. Challenge their way of thinking on the different trends and main business issues. For example, how to generate growth in a rebalancing economy. How to create value in totally new ways and develop tomorrow's workforce. How to consider the changing stakeholder environment and how to develop hybrid leadership. I trust this report helps inform and stimulate debate amongst government, business leaders and other interested parties on the challenges and opportunities ahead for New Zealand in 2014. It's going to be a really big year.